The real value I see in this, in these conferences, first is the networking opportunity that you get to meet other people in the industry. And then on top of that, there's the best practice sharing that comes from that networking.
And I'm very excited about the opportunity to be here to learn more facets. For 30 years I've been in the restaurant business and the operating side. And now my company has asked me to go more towards the purchasing procurement piece of it. And because I don't know enough about it, it's been really, really fun to understand little bits and pieces of what all is entailed in this unbelievable operations of supply chains. It's crazy.
It's a great group of people. It is a small industry overall, so it's wonderful to have time to share your experiences and learn from others and get to know people on a personal level, because we all share so many of the same issues throughout the industry.
I think the supply chain conference is a great one to come to because these are really the people on the ground who are making the day-to-day decisions that impact their businesses all the way through the value chain, from selecting vendors, selecting suppliers, selecting materials, finding the best way to reduce their costs and reduce their environmental footprint at the same time.
Even last night at the reception, it was real exciting to sit back and talk to people that do this for a living and giving me resources. And I received probably 25, 30 cards last night of people going, here, if you ever need anything, ask me, call me, I'll help you. And you know, we're all in this business to make money and to do the best jobs we can, but when other people sit and reach out to you, being so new to this aspect of purchasing and procurement, and everybody's helping me out a lot, it was very, very intriguing and very warm to know that I've got other resources out there besides trying to swim in this big pond by myself.
One of the real benefits you see is the key insights that you get from people that are related to the industry that are invited in as speakers.
I guess what brought me to the supply chain conference this year was really the impact the supply chain is having on sustainability within the restaurant industry, and what a key role supply chain plays in really minimizing the environmental footprint of operators out there.
I came here today to talk about issues in animal agriculture and really how they're impacting the restaurant industry, and what restaurateurs and others can begin to do to help position themselves so that they can demonstrate to their guests that they are doing the responsible thing when it comes to animal agriculture, that they've got responsible sourcing plans, and that they are committed to producing safe food and delivering safe food to their guests in a responsible manner.
Just listening to the two speakers encourages me. It makes me excited about learning more about this entire conference and going to more conferences, learning more.
The presentations that they had were spot on, whether it was on the finance or somebody that actually made finance and economics seem very understandable and very interesting. And the leadership opportunities and leadership presentations we did this afternoon were great and very valuable. And I think we all are coming away with some good ideas of things that we can take back to our organizations to continue to add value and grow ourselves as leaders.